So we're here to support or learn what we can about this opioid situation, and hoping that, you know, something become that, you know, that we can help him help somebody else.
It is something that is a huge problem that we really need to do something about it.